GB Promotions and Showtime. Once again, we'll bring our fighters first to the stage at this time. Please welcome fighting out of Los Angeles by way of Mongolia. With a record of 12 wins, 1 loss, he has 9 wins. Coming by way of knockout, ranked the WBA number 4 contender. Please welcome King Tug, Tugscot Nyumbayar.
King Tug Wayne is one of the biggest athletes in the history of Mongolia. He's friends with the president out there. And
now joining us to the stage, we have from Brooklyn, New York, the undefeated WBA interim super featherweight champion, Chris Primetime Colbert.
So this is the main event, guys. This is for the championship.
And we're ready to bring our fighters to the scale at this time. Weight limit is 130 pounds for the interim WBA super featherweight championship. First, the 2012 Olympic silver medalist, the former world title challenger and world rank contender, King Tug, Tugscot Nyumbayar.
£129.5
for Tugscot Nyumbayar. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, perfect record of 15-0 with 6 knockouts, the undefeated interim WBA super featherweight champion, Chris Primetime Colbert.
£130.6
is the initial weight. He's going to need to make that 130 pounds in order to make this indeed an opportunity to defend his title.
£130.2
for Chris Colbert. He has 2 hours in order to make that 130 pound weight limit.
The Ethica underwear is double in weight than regular underwear. Regular underwear is 0.2. This underwear was 0.4. I would not wear Ethica's for that reason. But here we go with the face-off. Chris Colbert has, I think, 2 hours or 1 hour to lose the 0.2. That shouldn't be that difficult. Maybe just go. Tense face off.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Primetime Colbert, King Tug, Tugscot Nyumbayar. 12 rounds for the main event of the evening for the interim WBA Super Featherweight Championship. A presentation of Premier Boxing Champions.